Hey folks, I'm Court of Appeals Judge Richard Dietz. It's been a privilege to serve on the Court of Appeals for the last 7 years, but today I'm excited to announce that I'm running for an open seat on our state Supreme Court, the seat currently held by Justice Robin Hudson, who's expected to retire. Being a judge is the honor of my life. Growing up, there were no lawyers in my family, and I was the first to even go to college. But I had a passion for the law, I worked hard, and I went on to graduate first in my class at Wake Forest Law School. As a lawyer, I became one of the state's best known experts in appeals. I handled groundbreaking cases across the country, and there are even courtroom sketches of me arguing in the U.S. Supreme Court, the highest court in the nation. So I have the experience we need on our state's highest court. But why am I running? It's about the Constitution. My most important job when I put on the robe is to defend our constitutional rights. And what's the most important part of the Constitution? It's the first three words, literally the big words. It's we the people. But these days, too many folks think it's we the judges. We need a majority on our Supreme Court that understands a judge's role is to defend the Constitution, to protect the rule of law, and not to legislate from the bench. I'll bring that understanding of we the people to our state's highest court. But to do that, I need your help. Go to my website, judgedietz.com, and sign up to volunteer. Click that donate button and contribute to my campaign. And most importantly, help spread the word. Tell your friends and neighbors about me. Talk me up on social media. Let everyone know that judges matter in this election, and it's time to get on your feet and vote for Judge Dietz.